Why are most circuit boards green? Initially, they were a brownish yellow color, but due to progression over time, they were changed to be green. But what exactly gives circuit boards their green color? It's the solder mask, an essential protective layer preventing short circuits. So it's not the board itself that's green, but the solder mask layer on top of it. But why green and not any other color? Green contrasts metal, aids detection of flaws, and reduces eye strain.